one exercise better than another in terms of fitness. It depends on what you're capable of doing. It depends on how much time you've got. Obviously, if you're playing something like darts and you're not actually moving much, then it might not be as beneficial as you're playing tennis or you're out for a run. On the whole, as long as you're raising your heart rate, then sport is going to be beneficial. High-intensity interval training can be done in a lot less time than something like a 30-minute brisk walk. So something like that could be more beneficial for certain people. So the idea of that is where you do high-intensity exercise, so you can do 1 minute of sprinting and then 1 minute of walking or slow jog and then 1 minute of sprinting. So one way you could do it is if you've got a stopwatch, that's great, you can be quite specific, or just pick some distances. It could be lampposts, it could be trees. You can see a few lampposts and you could run really hard for 3 lampposts, say, and then for the next couple of lampposts you walk slowly to recover, and then you go for the next 3 lampposts and you're sprinting. You want to raise your heart rate to above 85% of its maximum capacity. So you want to make sure that you're really out of breath. So that's the concept of high intensity interval training.